What's the situation?
Male victim, possibly late 20s, gang related. Two gunshots, one to the throat, one to the upper torso. First gunshot is right there, other one is not there.
I'll get a blood sample.
Okay. And after you do that, take the bullet shell and then take it to the lab.
And say will be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford an attorney, one will be provided for you. All right.
something up the tree.
How was it possible for you to arrive at the crime scene so quickly?
It was purely coincidence. It just happened that I was patrolling the area when dispatch notified me of gunshots nearby.
Now tell me, what did you see as you arrived at the crime scene?
I saw a suspect exiting the catwalk and approached the duffel bag.
How did you know that he was the killer?
He just looked suspicious.
But it was dark.
Streetlight was right above the catwalk.
Were the rights read to the suspect? No further questions, Your Honor.
Does that conclude your statement?
Yes, sir, it does.
Officer Mantell, you may be seated.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Your Honor, I would like to call the accused Costa Mass to the witness stand.
Costa Mass, cashier, Walmart.
Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth?
Of course I do.
Is it true that the accused owns a Glock 18?
No idea what you're talking about.
So this shell casing isn't from that gun? I have no more questions for the accused, Your Honor.
Objection!
I will discuss with the jury, and we'll have a verdict.
All rise. All rise for Judge Trump.
Evidence presented. Costa Mass has been found guilty on two counts of murder in the first degree and possession of narcotics. Costa Mass, I hereby sentence you to life in prison with chance of parole after 25 years.
What?
Hey!
Mother.
Get him out of my courtroom! Pull up your pants. Court is adjourned.